Hey YouTubers, Orvie Be Natural here. I'm coming to you all to do a video. I've been saying that I was going to do this video in regards to what was going on, why I wasn't uploading too many videos or as much videos as I usually do, whereas previously I was uploading maybe two a week, something around there. And now I've been just uploading like one a week, you know, one every 2 weeks or 3 weeks or whatever. So number one, yes, I took out the extensions out of my hair. I took them out on Friday night, Friday evening. I took them out. It was like a really quick thing. I took them out because number one, I was so tired of straightening my hair in the front hair to curl it, because I had it parted, as you all know, and I had my hair coming over the extensions to blend in. And it was getting so annoying because I kept having to put heat on my hair. And I don't like putting heat on my hair because my hair is not as trained as I want it to be right now. So it bothered me, but I had to keep doing it. So I would try to do it like once every 2 days or whatever, or I would do it like once every day, but I would not use the straightener every time. I would just use the regular curling iron and curl the ends of them, of the hair. I was using this, the Tresemme Heat Tamer Spray, minimizes heat damage. And this is by Tresemme. And it worked okay, and I was using that along with the hairspray by Garnier Fructis. But, you know, with me, the reason why I just decided to take them out is because number one, I've been working out and my head sweating. You know, I had it in, I got it installed on the 4th of February and I took it out on Friday. So, you know, that was maybe like 3 weeks and I washed my hair 3 times, you guys. It was itching with my hair, my head sweating. It just was not comfortable to me. I could not sleep without itching my head. And if you guys would have seen my husband, like, he was like, you know, if this chick does not stop itching her head, I would tie it up, but it would make it worse when I tied up my head. So I washed it 3 times and I had it in for 3 weeks. So, you know, I was just ready to get rid of it, get it out. I loved my hair like that. I wish my hair was like that. And then I could just go back to my curls whenever, but unfortunately it's not. So I did take it out. When I took my hair out, well, with the braid pattern that she put in my hair is thick, very thick. And normally, it's easier to do extensions or the braiding, to install the extensions on shorter hair because the braids are not as thick. They don't take as long to do, but my hair is so thick and it's much longer than a person who regularly gets extensions. So it took her a while to do the braids, and my braids were very thick. Like, I had a long braid. She did this type of braiding technique or braiding design where obviously it was parted down the middle and she did some braids on the side. And then she did some in the back. But being the fact that my hair was so long, she had to do one big braid, like, down here, one going across here. And I could feel it underneath my extensions. But when I took the braids out, number one, the braids took forever to take out. I think they took longer than the extensions took to take out. But when I took the braids out, my ends were so horrible. Like, they looked terrible. I got my ends trimmed. My hair trimmed about 2 months ago, and it looked like what in the world. So, when I saw that, I was like distraught because my hair was dry. You know, it wasn't getting any moisture when it was braided. It was dry. It was like brittle-like, and I just started cutting. I cut my hair. I cut about this much total off. Total. Now, you probably can't really tell because my hair is curly, but if I do my hair straight, my hair is much longer than that, if you guys don't know yet. But if I straighten my hair, you'll be like, what in the world? Because I wasn't trying to do any type of like trying to make it all even or nothing, because the way that I want my hair cut, which I'm going to go and get it the right way, cut the correct way, I want more volume up here, but I want like my hair out. I want it shorter in the back and I want it kind of like that. And you can kind of tell I did that on this side and a little bit on this side, but because, as you all know in my previous videos, I do not like the fact that this side of my hair is more of a wave rather than this side of my hair is more of a coil, or more of a curl, I should say. And this side is more of a wave, if you can tell. Like, it doesn't spring back like some of them. Like some of these. But it doesn't have as much definition, I should say. But where was I at? So I did a wash. I cut my hair. I cut it in sections. And then I tried to like level it out. It was dry when I cut it. I had got a really good pair of scissors because I didn't want to use dull scissors. That would have been pointless. If you're using dull scissors, it's stupid because you then have to, it's not cutting your hair. Like, it might be doing more damage because they're dull and it's not giving you that clean cut that you would want. So I did cut my hair. Unfortunately, I was not able to do it in the cut that I want, but I am going to go to the salon and get it done. I just have to find the right salon because every salon does not know how to cut curly hair. And I'm going to have to go in there with it cut, with it curly. Or, you know, so, I mean, it's pointless to go in there with it straight because it would not look right. So, I do have to find a salon. Side note, if anybody knows a salon in the Virginia area, please let me know that actually does, knows how to cut or style curly, naturally curly hair. That would be great. So, let me see. Let me think. What else? So, I washed it. I washed it with Icy's, it's in my bathroom, like their tea tree shampoo. I conditioned it with, I conditioned it with, I did a deep condition regardless. I did a henna placenta deep condition. Along with, I did a protein treatment from Afagy. I did a protein treatment to make sure my curls were right. I used their moisturizer or their conditioner also. I did a deep condition with henna placenta deep conditioning packets. I used two of those. I then styled with my curl enhancing smoothie by Shea Moisture. Excuse me, guys, I'm looking down in my little cabinet here. And my Miss Jessie's quick curls and my Eco Styler styling gel. So I did it last night and then I put my hair in a pineapple and I went. So, that is basically what I did. On another note, what has been going on, the reason why my videos have not been coming in as often is because, number one, my father's wife passed away. They got married in June of 2010 and she passed away a few weeks ago. Unfortunately, they had just actually, my father is, he has five children. This is the sixth one. Four by my mother and two by two other separate women. Sorry, I'm giving you guys all this information, but whatever, you know. But they got married in June and she had a baby in November, my little sister, which she's so gorgeous. She looks just like moi. And it wasn't anything with the pregnancy that unfortunately, you know, reason why she passed away. Her body was actually trying to get back to where it was. Unfortunately, there was some issues with her heart. And she went into a coma. It was a whole lot of stuff. So right now, you know, my dad's an older man. He's trying to, like, handle now. She had kids with another marriage, and then they have a newborn. So, and he lives in another state. So that is what's been going on. And then, you know, I've been really busy with a lot of other things, work and trying to get my business up and running. So, you know, that's what's actually been pulling me away. But I promise you guys, I'm going to get back on the ball. Just look out for some videos soon and very soon. I've been going and working out a lot too. So I'm doing, if I haven't told you all, I'm doing Weight Watchers. I have lost 13 pounds as of today. So since I started, and so those are the things that's basically been going on. So I am going to be doing some videos soon. And if you guys have any requests, please let me know. I would love, love, love to hear your requests. And those of you who watch my videos but haven't subscribed, that's what you're probably going to need to do. I love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me. And if you have any questions, please let me know. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.